Sportsman's Adventures with Captain Rick Murphy, presented by Yamaha.
Woo! Okay. Got it on now, baby.
You got my harpoon.
I got you.
All right, hey.
Jigs out.
Okay. I'm gonna bring him in the boat.
Jigs out. Take this rod, would you?
All right. Right now, okay.
Everybody, back up. Whoa!
Hey, welcome to Sportsman's Adventures, and I gotta tell you, this is one of my favorite shows. It's always considered the year-ender, but more importantly, what we need you to know is this is the celebration of our 20th year of Sportsman's Adventures. So we wanna give you a little look back of one of the things that we've done in those 20 years, and I gotta say, the first thing that comes to mind is the very first show where we went down to Guatemala and I actually caught my first sailfish on fly. And Bob Stearns was right there to teach me how to do it.
Pop it.
That was a good take. That was a good take. All right. Good take. All right,
yeah.
Right on, buddy.
Took a little time.
Yeah.
Took a little time.
But you just got to get that fly back well behind the fish so he'll turn and go back for it.
Thanks for sticking with me, bud.
Let's see his face now. Come on, get up there and jump.
This is the backing. We're on the backing. Go ahead, bud.
Put pressure on him, Rick. Put a lot of pressure on him. You want to keep that hook buried as deep as you can. It comes out awful easy sometimes. Not too fast.
Fly line's coming on the run.
He's got a job. Looks like he may job here. There he goes. Woke up. Whoa. All right. Doesn't get any better than that. Bueno. Gonna count it, you only got half a bill.
I knew you'd come up with
some. Yo creo que si. Hey, boy.
Sportsman's Adventures is brought to you by the Florida Keys and Key West. Come as you are. Yeti, wildly stronger. Keep ice longer. Costa Del Mar, see what's out there. Yamaha, reliability starts here. Catch the latest at Rapala.com.
Introducing Helmaster, Yamaha's first fully integrated digital boat control system. With Helmaster, you can start your outboards with a swipe of a paw and control them with a single lever. Outboard trim and steering friction adjust automatically as you accelerate and decelerate. Adjust engine speed with the touch of a button. The Helmaster joystick provides the means to navigate and dock precisely with confidence and ease. Take control of your next vessel with Helmaster at your command.
For years, they've quietly taken you where the fish are. But now the silence is about to break. With the incredible iPilot Link, your Minn Kota and Humminbird can communicate with each other, so you can hold on a spot like an electronic anchor, record and return to waypoints and paths, follow any depth contour, and more. All automatically, and all from your Humminbird or the Link remote. They talk, and you'll be speechless.
It's time to put a new spin on innovation and touch off a revolution. It's time to push boundaries and leave our mark on the world. It's time to say goodbye to excuses, limitations, and half measures. It's time to get it together. New Onyx with CrossTouch. Now, everything you can do with a touchscreen, you can also do with a touchpad. Only from Humminbird.
Continuing the revolution. Faster, drier, even better built. Designed around Yamaha's latest technology outboards. Still built by the same craftsmen and anglers who launched the Bay Boat Revolution. Whether chasing world records, or time on the water with the family, or anything in between, there's a new Pathfinder model for you. Pathfinder, number one for a reason, still.
The Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission wants your help in removing lionfish from Florida waters. Interested in helping? Lionfish can be speared or caught in handheld nets, and a recreational fishing license is not required while targeting lionfish while using a pole spear, a Hawaiian sling, or handheld net, or a spearing device that is especially designed and marketed exclusively for lionfish. If you get stung, treat the wound by immersing the area in hot water for 30 to 90 minutes and seek medical attention as soon as possible. Although complete eradication is not likely to given the current range and distribution of the species, localized control is possible through consistent and sustained harvest pressure. To learn more about lionfish evasion and what you can do to help, visit myfwc.com/wildlifehabitats and click on non-native species. Well, welcome back to Sportsman's Adventures. And as you know, Scott Deal and I have been friends for a long time, and certainly Maverick Boat Company has been a sponsor since day one, and that's one of the things that makes this so much fun. But I gotta tell you, Scott Deal is a very good angler, and I want you to see some of the trouble and some of the fun that we happened to get into in the late 90s down in Big Pine Key in the Florida Keys.
Well, I gotta think you could see them coming up the alley for about 500 yards.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Uh-huh.
If they are indeed coming this direction.
Oh, look, I think, here, is that fish right there, Scott?
I don't know.
Yeah, I think I
when
see
in it. Doubt, yeah. Flip it out.
Let me get going here.
Okay, I'm doing nothing with the boat, Rick. They're coming.
Yeah, he's coming.
It. Yep. Yeah. He sees yeah. It, he's turning.
Yeah, here he comes.
All right.
There he is, Scotty.
All right, Rick Murphy.
Oh, he's coming back at me. He's coming back at me. Watch you don't jump in the boat. Careful.
Don't let him jump. I'm down. He's going
clear
behind
my line.
Us.
Clear my line.
I'm down.
You're all right.
Go
all
over
right.
me. Go over me.
Oh, he's under the push pole.
Jeez. It's in the light.
Where'd he go? Oh, what a zoo. Okay, I'm back. I had to run out there and go around the Yamaha and all those props.
Man.
I'm glad he didn't jump. You can use that electric. Get after him, Scott.
Okay.
What a zoo. Thanks for sticking with me on that.
What do they say? Hours
oh
of boredom and moments of pure sheer,
oh my God.
Sheer terror. I'm
Jeez.
Sorry, Rick. I thought you could pass it over my head so we didn't have to go through all of that.
I thought about going over your head, but then I was already under the push pole.
Yeah, I didn't realize that. He went under the pole.
Yeah. See him out there?
Yeah.
You want to turn that electric up? You can probably reach down and turn it to wide open.
Oh, we're doing
You all right?
Yeah, we're good,
okay.
man. We're closing on him.
Oh.
That was too much.
That was really neat. Oh. Man, thanks for sticking with me. What a neat classic bite, huh?
No matter how many times you see that, you cannot get used to it.
Let's go ahead and try and get this fly line back so I can go ahead and pull on him a little bit.
Okay, I'll hump.
I only have a... Go ahead and... You can use your electric and turn it up to one, you know, wide open.
Okay.
If you want. Just steer the electric, Scott. You don't have to worry about pulling.
Boy, you are putting some pressure on that fish. No high sticking either. Keeping it low. That's a big deal, isn't it?
A little bigger than I thought.
Yeah, he didn't look that big when he jumped, but he sure seems to be making a statement here.
Hold on tight, Scott. Hold on tight.
I got him.
Hold on.
I can't.
Just hold
I
on. Just let him,
him
do his thing. Just let him do his thing. You hold on.
I got him.
Oh, great. Good grab, Scott. You play for shortstop for anybody? You younger?
Maybe next week. Oh, what a pun. Look at that hook. Just barely in there.
Oh, look at it. It just fell out just like that.
Sportsman's Adventures is brought to you by Minn Kota, anywhere, anytime. Humminbird, simply, clearly, better. Florida, the fishing capital of the world. La Jolla Resort, a place for families and fishermen. Suffix Lines, the world's most hardcore fishing line.
Yamaha's next generation V6 four strokes are changing the game.
Mid-range power was awesome.
Fuel, the burn, it's unbelievable.
Couldn't believe the speed and the fuel economy is pretty impressive.
I mean, I couldn't believe the power. It was like I was more like doing a quarter mile on a drag strip.
And them things are like, it's a whole other game.
So I made the switch.
Experience the difference for yourself during the Yamaha Discover V6 Offshore Demo Tour. See why we call it the game changer.
You know there's more to it than luck. There's fishing the right bait, the water temperature, the wind, the season, and then there's the boat. We'll put it simply, the boat matters. To own a Contender is to own the best sport fishing boat on the market, period. Contender offers the most comprehensive model range with bigger, faster, and more fuel-efficient boats than the competition. There's only one choice for serious anglers. Contender Boats. Performance through innovation.
We tried beating it senseless, bending it in half, and punishing it with extreme temps, corrosive salt water, and blistering UV rays. And all Talon did was ask for more. So we wanted to know what Talon's breaking point really was. We'll let you know if we ever find it. Talon. Born tough. Tested tougher.
Suffix 832 is constructed with 7 strands of Dyneema and a single strand of Gore Performance Fiber. It's the roundest, longest casting line in the world. It offers superior abrasion resistance so you can fish it anywhere. It's the strongest, most sensitive, and durable small diameter braid ever to hit the water. Nice fish, Brett.
Thanks.
Suffix 832. Always use the best line.
It's been said that a bad day of fishing is better than a good day at the office. But down here in the Florida Keys, we have to disagree. Because with over 200 of the world's best charter boat captains and guides, there's no such thing as a bad day of fishing. The Florida Keys and Key West.
Thank you for joining us today on Sportsman's Adventure. And be sure to like us on Facebook, follow us on Instagram and Twitter to keep up with all of our adventures, contests, and appearances. You don't even ever have to miss an episode. You can find full episodes of Sportsman's Adventures plus other tips and techniques on our YouTube channel. So head over to our website, sportsmansadventures.com, where you can find all the information you need to stay connected. You know, in the 20 years of doing Sportsman's Adventures, a lot has changed. But I gotta say, Hummingbird has kept up with all the latest and greatest in technology. So take a look at the latest thing from Hummingbird. We're here at the Boat Show with Jeff Kolasinski from Hummingbird. And Jeff, tell us about some of the latest and greatest from Hummingbird in electronics.
Latest and greatest from Hummingbird is the new Onyx series. Rick, watch this. Hummingbird, we've sold millions of units around the world. We make them in a state-of-the-art factory here in the United States, and we've got a really cool new unit. This is the Onyx series. It is an all-in-one unit. It comes with an internal GPS antenna, built-in sonar, and a number of technologies we'll talk about in a second. One of the coolest things about this one is it's not only a touchscreen unit, but it's also multi-touch. I can pinch, pan, and zoom, and run those screens just like I want. But if you're out fishing sailfish or grouper and the waves are really rocking, touch screens may be hard to find your target. So what we've done is we built in a cross-touch system. Everything that you can do on your touch screen, you can also do on the keypad. So if I were to go back here on sonar, I can mark a waypoint right there using the joystick controller. So everything on the touchpad, you can do on the screen, everything on the screen, the touchpad. Here's simple. You want to go to your home screen, you take two fingers and you drag it down just like that. And now, we have all of your icons assembled easily at the bottom. All your nav data, you got tides, you got currents. It's just like your PC at home, really easy to use. Settings, alarms, and views, everything is grouped how an angler wants them.
It has all of the other things like 360, down imaging, side imaging, sonar, GPS, GPS plotter. Am I leaving anything else out?
No, but I'll tell you what, if you need to find fish or the structure to hang around, there really is only one way to go, and it's Hummingbird, and that is the new Onyx from Hummingbird. If you want to find out more, you can stop in and visit us on our new website, hummingbird.com. Three W's, hummingbird.com.
Like it. Good job, Jeff. So as you can see, there's a lot of cool technology coming out of the Hummingbird camp. But I gotta tell you, one of the things that I think of is one of the funnest trips we ever had is every time that we visited Alaska, the Great Frontier, you just never could predict what was gonna happen. So take a look at what happens on this magic carpet ride. All right.
Go for the double.
Hold on in, boy. Boy, who's got who, Dickie Pooh?
I got him.
Big white belly. Listen to that line singing. That's some good pressure. I like
Rick,
hearing this.
Salmon rod him out of my way too there.
Okay. Alrighty. Let me hand you this, Doug. We can just throw that in one of those rod racks over there. What's going on?
What are you doing there, Dick?
Hey, Dick, I'll make this the game.
I just thought I'd put it in reverse for a few seconds, you know?
Okay, you're strapped in. It's right where we're down there, no problem.
Okay.
All right.
That's a big old head throb there.
I'm not real sure we're gonna kill this fish.
Yeah. It could be over 100.
Keep him in the water, Dick. It's a good fish. Yeah, we'll keep him. He's 100.
Yeah, I won't lift his head.
All right.
He might not be done.
He's about 80, 90 pounder.
He might not be done.
As soon as I can get over here, we'll
Go ahead and get him, Doug. Let's go ahead and get him.
I'm gonna come in here beside you.
Okay.
Keep him in the water.
I got him under here. I got him under.
He's not hooked all that well.
I'm gonna walk right back behind you, okay? Let me see if I can turn his head again, Doug.
Lift up, lift up.
Okay. Woo!
Okay. Got him on now, baby.
You grab my harpoon.
I got you. I got you.
Right, woo-hoo! Right.
Jigs Man. Out, jigs out.
Okay. I'm gonna bring him in the pole.
Jigs out. Take this rod, would you?
All right. It's gonna work now, okay?
Everybody back up.
Whoa!
Hang on.
I got it here.
Sportsman's Adventures is brought to you by Custom Trailer Manufacturer Ameritrail, VMC, your expert in hooks, Williamson Lures for the Pelagic Playground, Maverick, Fish the Legend, and Contender Boats.
Today's Coast to Cool Place and Moment is Stiltsville, which is located right here south of Key Biscayne in Biscayne National Park. Now, Crawfish Eddie Walker, he first one was established in the 1930s, and he sold beer and bait to all the local fishermen. In 1940, he had a neighbor that built a place here. His name was Edward Turner, and it was called the Quarter Deck Club. Now, the Quarter Deck Club was very famous because it was featured in Life magazine in 1941. And shortly after the war, it became a very popular place for drinking and gambling, so they thought. Well, I gotta say, the police raided the place in 1949 and didn't find anything. But the thing that's so unique about Stiltsville is that they've had some really famous people, celebrities, visit here. Governor Leroy Collins used to come here quite often and visit Jimmy Ellenberg. And one of Leroy's or governor's famous quotes was basically, "When the time comes when I say so long to this life, I hope that great beyond seems to be a lot like your cabin here in the sea." And that was a quote by Roy Collins, the governor at the time. Now, a 150-foot yacht was grounded not very far from here, and it became the Bikini Club. 1992 was probably the biggest problem for Stiltsville when Hurricane Andrew came through, and it really knocked down all of the houses except for the seven that are existing. So if you're in South Florida and you're visiting Biscayne National Park or any other place, and you see these beautiful cabins that seem to be built right here on the flats of Biscayne Bay, you'll know that you're looking at Stiltsville, and that's the reason why it's today's Coast to Cool Place and Moment. Well, welcome back to Sportsman's Adventures, and in the 20 years, you can tell that I really still get excited about fishing, which leads me to think that you're gonna really enjoy what happens at the Spillway with Captain Danny Barrow. Take a look.
That's a big fish, Danny.
Pumping reel, pumping reel. Just keep pressure on her. When you go down, don't go slack when you're reeling down. Keep a little tension. Beautiful rig. Beautiful rig. Perfect. There you go. There you go. A little pressure on the way down. That way you don't go slack.
We're snook fishing here or shark fishing?
She's fighting like a shark.
Look at the size of this
hook. Easy, Rick, easy. If she comes under, you're going to go back.
That's a big one, Danny.
That's a little one, Rick.
Oh.
We ain't home yet. Does that motor trim up? Can you trim it up? Because with that pop down, if that fish came back like that, it'll cut that line just like that. Beautiful fish, Rick. Nice, nice work.
He's a leader,
easy,
Danny.
Easy, easy, easy.
Danny.
There ain't a whole bunch. I got to be able to get to her.
You got
to
come on this other side, bud.
Easy, easy.
Oh.
Easy. She ain't done, daddy-o. Easy, easy.
Oh.
Easy. You got that?
Danny, come on this side.
Okay.
Here you go.
Easy. I got it. Here. Here. Keep that hook in her.
The hook's about to fall out. Get your hand under the gills. Come
it.
On, Danny.
I
grab
got
the
her,
fish.
Babe. I got her, baby.
You scared me.
I got her.
Look at that, son of a gun, baby. That's a monster snook right there.
My Lord. That's
Holy
gotta be a
cow.
45-inch snook right there, baby. Woo! Look at this. Full open hand in her mouth.
Dang.
Unbelievable, Rick.
Unbelievable, dude.
Oh my God. I gotta have a picture, dude.
I would do this hand, that thumb in her mouth hard. That hand under her belly. You're gonna stand it. We gotta hold her like this,
Rick. I know. Okay.
Oh.
We gotta get my.
My God.
I got her, bud.
Okay. You coming down?
Yeah, man. Cause we gotta get on this other side. I need you to get my camera out of this. Dang. Daddy, get my camera out of there.
I wish you'd just let me shoot you with mine real quick.
All right, shoot it. What do you think, fellas?
Oh,
y'all want to be on TV with this?
Go get some more live bait.
I sell you a mullet 100 at a time.
How's that for spring break?
All right, big fish, Rick, Eli.
Turn your whole body this way. Roll the fish towards me some. Oh, my God, Rick.
Look at that fish, wow. Daddy.
Oh, my God. Drop it down just there. Beautiful.
That's what I'm talking about.
Hang on.
Certainly, it's hard to really show you some of the favorite moments in 20 years in a half-hour show. But more importantly, we've had some great adventures with you at home watching. And I want to tell you, the reason why it's been so good is because you guys have made them all great Sportsman's Adventures.
Keep up with the latest Sportsman's Adventures news and events by logging into our website at sportsmansadventures.com and following us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.